This is first proof of concept for the Marmoutine X. I'm so happy that it seems this promising, and I'm also super happy that I'm done with the Marmoutine X blueprint poster. I think I have been working for 6 months on and off on this poster. I really wanted to get it right. So the poster is available in 5 colors: blueprint blue, vintage white, cosmic black, snow white, and vintage green. The poster is printed on matte paper in US standard sizes, but I wanted the poster to fit both European and American frames. So I designed it in 4 sizes like this. So you can see that these are standard IKEA frames, and this is actually an American frame. So regardless of what frame you have, you will find one poster that fits your size. I will climate compensate every sold poster and plant a tree for every poster as well, so the poster ends up being carbon negative in the end. I took a line drawing from my CAD program, printed it out, hand drew the lines over. Here's the first test print. You can see the color is crazy and the paper is glossy. This is the second test print. The paper is matte and nice, but the background is really, really busy. It looks a little shabby chic. Can't have that, obviously. So, third time's the charm. If you want to support the project and the channel, check out this artwork. I think it will look really, really nice on your walls. Okay, thank you so much.